Hi Rohini, how are you?
Fine.
Okay. So the intention behind this mock interview is to help, people in getting confidence to face their interviews in future. And today your interview would be on Selenium questions, questions pertaining to the automation test. Okay. So yeah. So shall we start? All set?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you are comfortable, right?
All set.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So how many types of WebDriver APIs are available in Selenium?
Many types of
How many types
Chrome
of
drivers
are available in Selenium? Let me give you one example, like Chrome driver is there.
Yes, sir. Chrome driver, Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox
Right. Then, which are the
driver,
other drivers
Safari.
that we have?
Yes, sir.
Apart from Chrome, Mozilla, Firefox, IE, which are the other drivers that we have in Selenium? See, there is one HTML unit driver, then Android driver is there. Then iPhone driver is there, remote web driver is there. Okay, so these are all the web drivers that are available in Selenium. Okay. So how would you make sure that a page is loaded using Selenium and web driver?
No, sir.
Okay. So you can write some code that is selenium dot is element present, and you can mention about the that element XPath in that thing. So this would check whether your page is getting whether your element is there or not. Even for page to load, you can add some condition like selenium dot wait for page to load, and you can write the time in that bracket. Okay. Okay, so how can we launch a batch file in a Selenium WebDriver project?
No,
Okay, so let me help you. So first of all, what you would do is you would take the path of the batch file, where that batch file is residing in your computer. Okay. Then there is one line coming in a command. The coding is like process batch equal to runtime dot get runtime dot executable, and then in that bracket again with a double inverted comma you have to give the batch file path. Then let me ask you the next question. How do you run the Selenium WebDriver test from the command line? From command line or from command prompt.
No,
Okay, no problem. So how we can do that is to achieve that thing, we can write like Java dash class path and then Selenium server standalone, the jar file which we get after we download the Selenium. And after that, you have to write the sample that is a class name. What is your class name? So then again, just then you will hit the enter and it will start execution. Okay. Now, what are the different exceptions that you face in a Selenium web driver?
No such a element.
Yeah, no such element. Wonderful. Which are the other exceptions?
Web driver
Web driver
not
exception.
web driver exception.
Timeout exception.
Yes, sir, timeout exception.
Then totally five are there. You have covered
five exceptions in selling mode.
Yeah. So rest of the two, can you tell us the two remaining exceptions?
HTML.
No, not HTML. It is actually no alert present exception. That is one of the exception.
Okay. Right.
And
right, sir.
Did you cover no such window exception?
Yes, sir. Right.
Right. So basically, five exceptions are there. Web driver exception.
Yes.
No alert present exception. No such window exception. No such element exception and timeout exception. Okay.
Yes, sir. Right.
Then, what do you mean by timeout exception? Okay, let me help.
Timeout exception.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So it is related to the timing. That is, whenever a command performing an operation does not complete in the expected amount of time duration, that is stipulated time duration, then it is called as timeout exception. Okay. Then what is no such element exception?
Not found element in web page.
Yeah.
Then occurs the exception in no found element exception.
Right. When an element with the given attributes is not found on the web page. Okay. Then what is stale element exception?
Yes, sir.
Stale element exception. Sometimes you would have created the test in Selenium and the test would fail and you will get stale element exception. What is that?
No problem.
So this exception would come when the element is present in the DOM, that is document object model. It is there, but it is not visible on the web page. So Selenium will give you a stale element exception. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, have you heard about page object model?
Yes, sir. Page object.
Yeah. So what is
page
that?
Object? Model is a design design pattern and is a created object repository.
Right. You are going in the right direction. Yeah.
And object repository is a one or more test cases run at a time in this page object model.
Mm-hmm. See, so you started it right. It is actually a design pattern and you are creating an object repository for web UI elements, right? That was also correct.
Yeah.
Now each web page in the application or in the software which you're automating would have its own corresponding page class. Then that page class is containing all the web elements of that page and then they perform operations on those web elements. Okay, so page wise, each page in an application would have its own corresponding classes in the page. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, how do you scroll down to a page using JavaScript in Selenium?
JavaScript.
Can you tell us the method name, not the entire coding? Just the method.
Scroll by method.
Window dot scroll by function, right?
Yes, sir. Window dot scroll by.
Yes. Now, how will you scroll down to a particular element? So for that, which method you are using, which function we are using?
Using scroll by,
No. Using... There is a difference. There is a difference. See.
Yeah. Yeah.
Scroll by is used for scrolling down a page in, you know, using JavaScript again, we are using it. So window.scroll by function is to scroll down to a page. Okay, now if you want to scroll down to a particular element, then we are using scroll into view. Okay.
Yeah.
Scroll
yeah.
into view. That function has been used.
Scroll into view. Okay.
Now, which all file types can be used as a data source for different frameworks?
Again, sir?
Yeah. Which files can be used as a data source for different frameworks?
Property files?
Yeah. So those property file, kaun sa extension of files can be used? Let me give you one example, .csv. So that can be one of the property file that you can use in your Selenium framework. Apart from that, which are the other file extensions that you can use as a data source?
.properties.
See, understand the question. Question is, which files can be used as a data source for different frameworks? Let's say if you are using some property file, okay? So
.png?
Yeah. Dot, which one did you tell?
.png?
No, not .png. See, the various file types that we are using in the as a data set can be Excel file, it can be XML file, text file ho sakti hai, even CSV is possible, right? So this is
yes, sir. Yeah.
Excel. Now, what are the listeners in Selenium?
Listeners. Is a test ng annotation using
okay, let me give you a hint. It is actually an interface.
Yeah sir.
So listener is actually an interface that modifies the behavior of the system. And it is actually used for customization of reports is there, logs is there.
Yes, basically.
There are two types of listeners. One is WebDriver listeners and another is TestNG listeners.
Yeah, sir.
Right. Now, is it possible to navigate back and forth in the web page in Selenium?
Back and forth.
Let's say if I was on some particular page, then I move to another page. Then I want to come back to that previous page. So which method will I use?
Driver.manage.navigate.
Perfect. Driver.manage.navigate. Yeah.
Navigate.
Mm-hmm. Then another example would be driver.navigate.forward. Then driver.manage.back.
Okay. Back. Yeah. Right.
Then again, driver.navigate to that URL also you can give. URL you can mention in the double inverted comma.
Yeah.
Okay. How will you take screenshots in the Selenium web driver? If you can tell me the function name.
Take a screenshot.
You can use take screenshot function for that. Okay.
Yes, sir. I use any script writing.
Take screenshot function aata hai uske liye. And by using get screenshot as method, you can actually get save screen. That screenshot as well. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, list, can you tell us some of the testing types that are supported by Selenium? Like, which are all the different types of testing which we can achieve using Selenium?
Okay, only two achieve testing in Selenium. Recursive testing and functional testing.
Why we cannot use Selenium for sanity testing, for smoke testing, for cross browser testing. It can be used, like you can create your automated test only for home testing, and that is also supported by Selenium. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So functional testing, regression testing, sanity testing, smoke testing, then cross browser testing is there, responsive testing is there, UI testing is there. You want to do integration testing between two modules on the web page.
Yes, sir.
And also you integration can design testing. The test in the Selenium.
Yes, okay.
What do you mean by assertion in Selenium? This is a very important question.
Yes, assertion is verifying assertion point. Verifying the assertion point.
It is a verification point. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, sorry. Verification point. And
can you tell assertion, us the types? Which are the types available?
Assert, verify, and wait for.
Wonderful, wonderful. Okay. Now, which are the build phases? What are the different build phases in Maven?
Build phases. No, sir. Don't know.
So there are actually 6 build phases in Maven. First of all, one is validate. Then you will compile, then test, package, install, and deploy. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Then how will you handle keyboard and mouse actions using Selenium?
Action class.
Right. Action class
and,
see, action class is right. You can also tell there is this action class is actually derived from Advanced User Interactions API. Okay.
Yeah, and the robot class.
Yeah, even robot class is there. Even you can use Venium. Venium driver also you can use. You can integrate it with Selenium.
Okay. Yeah.
That also
can. Okay.
So, Rohini, we are done with the interview round. You have any questions for us?
Okay. No, sir. Question.
Okay. Okay. So, was it useful?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you came to know new things.
Yes, sir. I new thing learning.
Yeah. So, Rohini, don't get nervous during interview. You are feeling very nervous.
No, sir.
Yeah, you are getting nervous. You are getting tensed. You should be confident.
Yeah.
And you can practice by giving answers and looking into the mirror into your house. You know, mirror is there. You can practice every day. Even if you practice for 10 to 15 minutes every day, after 15 days, you will see a drastic change in yourself. Yeah. So thank you for your time, Rohini. And I hope this mock interview was useful to you.
Okay. And thank
please
you.
Subscribe
thank you
our channel and share it in your network as well.
Oh.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Bye.